10.
Laps.
10th position. The track temp is 56. The air temp is 27 Celsius. The pit window opens on lap 1.0.
Hey everybody, welcome into SimWorld Gaming. You join us here at Montreal. We're about to race a 10 lap race around this wonderful circuit. We're currently P10, as Crew Chief just indicated there. We've got SimHub running on this. You can see the car grid positions running along the top, and bottom right you can see some information about the car that we're running today, which is the Porsche 911 RSR GTE. This is a GTE class car race, basically. Should be fun. We're on soft slicks. We've got about 40 litres of fuel present in the car. So, yeah, I think we've got a mandatory pit stop in this, so it should be fun. Be interesting. Sit in the middle of the pack. Quali was P10, as I mentioned. So let's get the race underway. See how we do, and then we'll do a replay at the end, so you guys can enjoy the sound of the car and also the visuals. Drop us a like. Drop us a sub. Always sim racing. Dropping some videos on the channel all the time. This is Automobilista 2. For those of you who are wondering. One of my favourite driving sims currently. Ultra graphics, all maxed out, running on an RTX 4070 Ti card. So this should be fun. Let's get into it.
Okay, Andy, here we go.
Well done, Andy. Good pass. Nice front.
this car, the gap is 1.2. Halfway home, fuel looks good, the lap time was at 1:38.90.
Clear right.
Okay, Andy, of its guided structure.
On your right. Play right.
P3, which isn't too bad.
On your left. Hold your line.
That was a Porsche RSR 911. Drop us a like, drop us a sub.
On your right.
We appreciate the support. Let's get a full replay.
Clear right. Yeah.